Now we know what is other comprehensive income and profit and loss account. How to differentiate between P&L items and other comprehensive income. Now we will check what is profit and loss account, how it is presented. Till now under Indian GAAP and even under Ind AS for that matter, we know only one way of presentation for profit and loss account. Expenses which are presented in Indian GAAP or in Ind AS, it's only one way where we show our total revenue, our total other income and our total income, and then we present our expenses. There is another way or method to present these expenses under IFRS. We call it as presentation by function. What does that exactly mean? What is a carve out in presenting statement of profit and loss account under Ind AS from IFRS? That also we will understand in our next video. Stay tuned to Finpro Consulting's YouTube channel. If you have liked earlier videos, please do like it and share the videos. Thank you so much.